someone.
Daphne's enough.
Oh. But how did Nana get your shadow, Peter?
Chunk Daphne. The other night, at the window.
Well, what were you doing there?
I came to listen to the stories.
My stories? But they're all about you.
Of course. That's why I like them. I tell them to the lost boys.
The lost boys? Oh, I remember. They're your men.
Uh-huh.
I'm so glad you came back tonight. I might never have seen you.
Why?
Because I have to grow up tomorrow.
Grow up?
Tonight's my last night in the nursery.
But that means no more stories. No, I won't have it. Come on.
But where are we going?
The Neverland.
Neverland?
You'll
never grow up there.
Oh, Peter, it will be so wonderful. But wait! What would Mother say?
Mother? What's Mother?
Why, Peter. A mother's someone who loves and cares for you and can tell you stories.
Good. You can be our mother. Come on.
Now, just a minute. Now, I have to pack. Oh, and I must leave a note when I'll be back because I couldn't stay too long. And then I have to... Oh, but Neverland. Oh, I'm so happy I think I'll give you a kiss.
What's a kiss?
Oh, well, I'll show you.
Oh! Stop! Stop it, Kate!
Peter Pan! It's you! Wake up, Velma. Wake up. What's going on here? Zoinks, Peter Pan's here. Yeah, he's here.
Ooh, what in the world was that?
Tinkerbell, don't know what got into her.
Pan! You're really here!
Hello, Peter Pan.
Hi, Linus. Like, hi, Peter Pan. I'm Shaggy. My name is Velma. My name is Fred. And he's Scooby-Doo!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
amazing.
What's the pixie doing?
Talking.
What did she say?
She says you're a big ugly girl.
Well,
I think she's lovely.
Well, come on, Wendy. Let's go. Come on,
Daphne.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
To Neverland.
Neverland?
Peter's taking us.
Us?
Oh, of course. I couldn't go without
Wendy. Linus and a gang. Me? Me? Us? Do we and Linus go to Neverland? Yeah, Neverland.
Oh, I should like very much to cross swords with some real buccaneers.
Yes, and fight pirates, too.
What?
Well, all right, but you gotta take orders.
All right, then. All right, we got a deal. Yes, sir.
Aye, aye, sir.
Me, too.